Akash is actively building his Modi Care business. He has also developed a considerable downline group that is doing the same. He wants to understand the best practices to be followed by him and his downlines that will help keep his business long-term and sustainable. Akash also has some questions on the rules of conduct and approaches Modi Care to find the answers. Hi Akash, how can I help you?
Hi Neha, I have understood that leadership is important in this business. What are the expectations from a good leader?
You are right, Akash. Since it is a people's business, it is important that we set a good example for our downlines to follow. The way we conduct our business should help lead them in the right direction. Downlines look up to us, and we need to demonstrate that we are leaders with true spirits. Coming back to your question, a good leader should know what their downline's dreams are. They should help them in planning how to achieve their goals. Besides this, they should train, motivate, coach, and support his or her downlines to get them attend free Modi Care meetings and functions to enhance their knowledge of product and its usage. He or she should ensure that all company promotions offers are communicated down in his or her group. Leader should encourage their downlines to place orders independently.
Wow, that's a lot.
Yes, Akash. A good leader encourages his or her group to sell products at MRP only.
He or she purchases only as much as he or she can sell and consume, and also encourages his or her downlines to do the same. Moreover, a leader should abide by code of ethics and rules of business himself and ensure that all consultants in his or her group comply in the right spirit.
I really want to be a good role model and leader for my group. I want to know what dual distributorship means.
As an applicant or co-applicant, you can hold only one distributorship under the single distributorship rule. Husband and wife are treated as one entity, which means that if they join the business, they have to be part of the same distributorship.
What if the business is only in the wife's name?
Well, in that case also, the husband is considered equally responsible for the business. Also, if two consultants, each of whom owns and operates a distributorship in different lines of sponsorship business, get married to each other and has not reached the level of senior executive director or above, then one of these consultants must elect to surrender his or her distributorship and become a partner in his or her spouse's distributorship.
Can I register my mother-in-law and work in her name?
Yes, Akash, you can. But Modi Care will recognize only your mother-in-law on stage for any recognition. As a policy, we acknowledge only the registered MCA number, that is Modi Care Consultant ID.
Oh, okay. Can I become a co-applicant with my friend?
A consultant can operate only under one MCA number. Consultant must not become co-applicant on another registration while being main applicant on one registration. Similarly, if you are a co-applicant on one registration, you must not join as an applicant on any other registration.
What if a Modi Care consultant takes up two distributorships?
We will terminate the second distributorship. Also, if there is evidence of enticement, any group created under the second business will also be transferred to his original line of sponsorship.
Enticement? What is that?
Enticement means that a Modi Care consultant tries to induce another Modi Care consultant from a different group to leave his business and join under his group without resigning and following the dormant period. I will give you an example. Harsh approaches Vivek from another group and offers to take him to the senior director level in a month. Vivek gets excited and takes a dual distributorship under Harsh's group. Modicare receives a complaint against Vivek. Upon establishing that Vivek indeed has a dual distributorship, Modicare moves Vivek back to his original sponsor or upline. In this case, since Harsh had enticed Vivek, Modicare will also move the downline group under the second distributorship to the original sponsor or upline of Vivek.
If I want to change my upline, is there any procedure that I can follow?
Modicare strongly discourages any requests with transfer or change in sponsorship. Modicare prohibits Modicare consultant from directly or indirectly soliciting, interfering with, or trying to entice another Modicare consultant away from his line of joining.
I hear a lot about zero tolerance policies. Can you help me understand this?
Some areas are critical to our business, and any non-compliance can lead to potential adverse effects on our reputation and business, and the business of other Modicare consultants. The zero tolerance policy is to emphasize that Modicare will not overlook any violation of rules of business and code of ethics defined by Modicare. No leniency shall be shown in dealing with consultant who is found indulging in adverse conduct or to be in violation of any rules. Currently, three areas are identified as zero tolerance by Modicare. The first zero tolerance area is with regarding to sell or display Modicare products through retail shops or online stores. We are a direct selling model and we market our products through Modicare consultants. Any other channel or retailing of the product is not permitted.
But doesn't the company want more sales?
We want sales that are achieved in the right manner. Selling products through retail shops or online stores is against the fundamental principle of direct selling, which is to provide to all our Modicare consultants an equal opportunity to earn. The second zero tolerance policy is that no consultant shall send, transmit, or otherwise communicate any unsolicited email messages to persons with whom the consultant does not have a pre-existing personal or business relationship. The third zero tolerance is regarding BSN. Modicare consultants shall not promote any training or support material as a condition under Modicare joining process or explicitly or implicitly presented as necessary for success in Modicare.
I want to be a good leader to my downline group. So let me recap. I need to train and coach my downlines and share with them all the latest company information. I need to adhere to the code of ethics that are in the Sameer Modi Azadi plan. I must ensure selling is done through consultants and not in shops or online.
Yes, that is absolutely correct, Akash.
Wow, this has been very helpful, Neha. Thank you very much.
You're most welcome, Akash. We encourage you to share these best practices with your group. Good luck.